You know, we all want to help our kids get to college. Besides scholarships and loans, what else can we do to help pay for it? Here to talk about the 529 account, Nebraska State Treasurer John Murante. Thanks for coming in. We appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.
If folks are not familiar with the 529, what is that?
So 529 is a college savings account that's run by the state of Nebraska. I, as the state treasurer, run the account. Okay. And basically what we're doing is we're trying to raise access and awareness to college savings to every Nebraskan.
Okay, I know right now we've got about, what, five or so proposals going
that's
forward
right.
to the legislature. What are some of the ideas that some of the senators are throwing out there?
So we're working with legislative leaders to accomplish our office's goal, which is that every kid in the state of Nebraska can graduate from a 2 or a 4-year college debt-free through savings and investment. Mm-hmm. And how we're doing that is several fold. First, Senator Lou Anne Lenihan from here in Omaha has introduced legislation that every kid in the state of Nebraska will have a 529 account open for them at birth and seeded with $100.
Okay.
And they'll not have tax dollars involved. Mm-hmm. It will come from a charitable giving and then me working with the Appropriations Committee to find cash funds out there, but also incentivizing employers to create this benefit for their employees. Mm-hmm. Senator Lindstrom, also from Omaha, has taken the lead on that. And we're working across the board, across party lines, trying to get this over the finish line.
Okay, what would you like to see? I mean, if you you know, if you could make the final decision, I mean, what would you like to see happen with this?
Well, I think that we need to incentivize employers and really raise awareness. Right now, a major public policy challenge in this state is we have more jobs than we have trained people to fill them. And a big part of the misperception is that these college savings accounts have to be spent at a 4-year university. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And that is not true. Any trade school, any vocational school, culinary school, virtually any education past high school, your college savings account can be spent for that. And addressing that workforce shortage and getting our kids and adults retrained in the trades that we desperately need as Nebraskans is what I'm out talking about.
Is there the website, state website, where folks can find out more about the 529, how it's working,
absolutely,
what they can do?
Absolutely. www.nest529direct.com. That's where you can find all the information about the services provided.
And so right now, real fast, while we wait to find out what's going to happen, what can we do as parents, grandparents, you know, family to help out our youth?
Sure. Right now, the state already offers a state income tax deduction. So you are incentivized by taking it off your income taxes to donate to your kids' 529 account. Senator Andrew Legrone from Gretna has proposed legislation to say anyone who gives to anyone else's 529 account can claim that deduction and then raise the amount that can be given. It's really exciting to be part of a group of legislative leaders like Senator Wayne from Omaha is also involved.
Okay, we'll keep you pushing on what happens with the state legislature.
Will do.
Appreciate it. Thanks for coming
in today. Sir.